Flanagan. He'll come back. Okay. I didn't refresh. Man, I can't type for shite. Yep, I can't type. Okay. We've crossed that bridge. Well, what the fuck? Okay. Try something that may or may not work. It's a 50-50 though, so I'm going to take the chances and the risk. Both are just as bad anyways. Taking a chance and taking a risk. Actually, I might be able to upgrade the saw spear. I don't know. Nope, I need bloodstone shards. Man, you can't find shit beyond the point of where I'm at. See how that works. Okay. Fuck. Wait, no, wrong. God damn it, I keep going to the wrong altar. Stupid. Where is that? Hello, dudes. Oh, I thought I had something else right. Never mind. I'm gonna leave them be. Okay. See how well this shit goes, which I doubt is going to get any better. Flanagan. God, my audio is really loud right now. Well, that's better. Let's go. 5 more days till Elden Ring. Or 6. Well, no, it releases on technically Thursday, but for me it's not till Friday, because that's not what I'm gonna stream it Friday. No, so we're gonna see how well that even goes. My fucking thing is. Huh, okay. What takes Flanagan? Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Made an Instagram for the channel now. I think it works. And I tested it on my phone. It seemed to work. It seemed to work. I could be wrong. That's not the right Instagram. Hello. I need to. Oops. I don't know how to spell now. Oh my God. I just sent that to the wrong chat. Unsend. That was a spooky noise. What the fuck? Why can't I do what I'm trying to do? Let's see. I don't know where Flanagan is. So, what we are going to do. What we are going to do is just. We're gonna try and kill it without Flanagan. I can't guarantee we will make it very far. At least I won't. But hey, gotta have faith in everyone, including the AI. I never have faith in the AI, in the AIs though. They've gotten me killed a few times. They don't do much, especially Henrit, because she doesn't actually go to for the fucking fight sometimes. Instead, she likes to pick a fight with the big dudes over here. Don't know why, but she hates them with passion. Always attacking them for some reason. She just personally hates them. As you can see, she's trying to take one on. Again, I don't know why, but she'll come once I go this far. The only one that won't have a lot of health for this fight. We tried to do it last night. The stream abruptly ended because my internet crashed. We did not kill him. The stream ended so abrupt. And I got my ass handed too. Unfortunately, Flanagan also got disconnected during the point. I think this is Bismol too, right? Did like a 3 something. Oh, nothing changes, okay. Wrong thing. Someone's trying to call me at this point. I ain't picking up. At least not right now. These pellets are actually working, okay. Okay. I understand how the beast pellets work now. Beast pellets work a lot different than I thought they did. Fuck, I should be using beast pellets. No wonder, I never knew what they were. So I'm actually wearing an outfit that... I think, does beast pellets go for beast hood? Let me look that up. We're gonna skip this cutscene. We've seen it in FRA last night. Honestly, probably could have done a lot more. And there's Lugwade. Oh my god, I should have been using beast pellets, dude. God. I never knew how beast pellets really worked, and they worked like a charm. Okay. Well, you live and learn. You live and learn. Fuck. You live and learn. Beast pellets are apparently the way to fucking go for half this shit.
Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
Do nothing else. Those with faith will be spared. In Scourge and Menace, therefore, cleansing is effective. Alrighty. Well, there you have it. The Holy Moonlight Sword is now in our possession. Okay. I'm gonna try and get through this without Flanagan. Hello? Sir? These are mentally insane. Not much we can do for the man. Probably should be careful walking into these rooms. Oh shit. Hey, how you doing? You have a crazy man behind you, you know that? Fuck you, bitch.
Quick man got again.
That shit hurted. I don't know which boss is after this. But that's Lugwood the Holy Blade. All I know is Lawrence the First Vicar is last. I don't know where we're going. Oh, hello.
A tragic figure, but he will shame himself no longer. He died with his ideals untarnished. He was a true hero.
Sorry.
That much, at least. Do you know why the hunters are drawn to this nightmare? Because it's things that some would rather keep secret, a pitiful tale of petty arrogance. High time someone exposed the whole charade. Now you seek nightmares and the secrets with. Now.
Yeah, well, that's all he says. Okay then. Do you always talk? Oh, there goes one again. Can't see shit. The orc. Missed. Damn, okay. He didn't drop anything. What a shame. Assuming all these are locked, so I'm not gonna try and open them all. Why is this guy so big? The fuck? I should do that now. What did he give? What was that? A man give a rock. Fist of Gratia. right now. Oh, I didn't even know there was such thing like this even existed. Interesting, interesting. Howdy doody. I do not like that. We're not gonna go over there. When a man like me doesn't like the look of things, I don't like the look of things. Hello. My lady, you do know you're in a nightmare. Oh shit. I think they very much know that they're in a nightmare. I think I'm also in one. Ladies of the church, calm down. You want to play ballerina? I too can play ballerina. Something tells me you don't want me here. But something else that tells me you want a brother. I fucking missed. Oh shit. You son of a bitch. Stop shooting me shit. I'm gonna die to this woman, by the way. Just gonna let you know now. Oh, she missed. Gotta be quicker than that. Got her with the visceral. Let's fucking go. This is a magic woman over here fucking shooting meteorites at me. She likes to stay range, I assume. She should still have her eyes. Kinda cool. Was she the one talking? She was the one talking. She was really talking while fighting? What the fuck? Fucking bitch was multitasking. If I remember anything, this is how they get the beastie thing. One of the beast stuff. I think the other one's also... I think this is also the same way you get the other version of the beast. Ooh. Going down. Oh, no, I'm going up. Man. A hunter's nightmare is a spooky place. Thank you, whoever you three statues are. I send my regards. I shall go now. I'm here to kick some ass and beat the fuck out of some monsters. That's what the hunter does. Also, this is not where you do the one thing. Oh shit. I didn't want to go down there. I didn't want to go in it anyways. Oh, I made it to the research hall. The fuck is that thing? Oh shit. I didn't know the water's poisonous, and that builds up pretty fast. Of course it's locked. What's this do? First floor balcony, what the fuck? I also have no clue where I'm going, by the way. Laboratory, this seems like the way out. Well, I didn't want to go over there anyways. Well, the only way that seems to be valid is up. What the fuck is that? You bad? Okay, these guys are bad. Kick the shit out of these ones, though. Ah, they use their heads. Smart move, I'm afraid your techniques are far beyond me. Well, I'm sorry. Don't have to get so mad. Also, that mentally insane person over there. This truly is a nightmare. I don't know where to go, but is that a summon? No, it's not. It looks like it though. Patient room. This looks like Yosefika's clinic. From that room. I could be wrong. The dark story of Yosefika's clinic. It's probably the other trick, to be honest. The one that's actually transformed people. Oh, you guys do not really hurt. I don't know why, but I was expecting these guys to hurt. Fucking wall of them like fucking grows like a blade for an arm now. Well, that guy I'd be scared of. What is this? Patient room 42. Excuse me? Hi, where'd you come from? Oh fuck. Did they come to the sound of me kicking ass? Ooh. Ooh, this room has seen the... Right on, sir! There you go. Don't worry, I set you free too. You seem like you're in a lot of pain. Stop moving. There you go, it's okay. Don't blame Maria, what? I'll free you from your damnation, don't you worry. I did the right thing, guys, don't worry, I freed them. I'm not gonna go up, though. I wanna go to the other room. I think they're trying to attack me through the wall. The hell? Okay, they're throwing. Okay. Holy shit! They're just leaving. Okay, I don't wanna go deal with those fuckers. Welcome back, deadly skulls. I killed one of the bosses by myself. K killed Ludwig, aka Luigi. So Luigi's dead. Flanagan said he'd be back. I don't know what he's doing, so right now it's a solo play for the meantime until he comes back. And I'm gonna try and find the second boss, I guess. In the meantime, I'm murdering patients. Out of anger and frustration from last night's fiasco. Okay, is that all of them, or did all of them walk away? No, they all came back, okay. I don't know where I'm going, by the way. I've kind of just been wandering around. No, he has a weapon. They're evolving. They are definitely evolving. Fuck. God damn it. Thanks for the blood vials, but fuck, you hurt. Fucking crazy bitch. Okay, that led into that room. Okay. I'm going the right way, because this is the only way I can go from what I remember being down there. Ring, ring! No, no one's here. This floor is actually peaceful. No, it wasn't. I saw them. Oh, a hunter. I think. Probably. Hello. Actually, I could have kept going up the stairs, but I didn't. You have. Drop that. Oh, that's his hand. I'm sorry. Whoops. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't know that was part of your hand. Hello. Why are you hurt? Oh, that's why. Fucking Minigun McGee up there. Unfortunately, even though he's a crazy psychopath, he doesn't know how to aim. Well, he can fucking try! Come here, you crazy son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Okay, you just keep rotating. You're still alive. God, that old man is resilient. Is that guy headless? Oh my god, they are. I could probably walk past them, can't I? Okay. Ah, god damn it. It's interesting to know you can just walk past those guys. Well, I found where the heads are. What the fuck? Get me out of this fucking room. Ah, what the fuck? What the hell was that? God damn it. I'm so far. Actually, well, I'm not really that far, but. Is this head even worth wearing? Okay. Yeah, large head of a patient at the cathedral well, with a cavity that just happens to fit a human head, although one would be mad to try it on. But if you do, listen carefully for the sticky sound. Dripping drop, drip drop, as water seeping up from the depths slowly, steadily. What the fuck does that even mean? Do they get madness for wearing this? Okay, so they still don't ignore me, but... God damn it. Why is that one skinny? Don't you fucking point at me, bitch. Wrong thing. Fucking bitch. Thanks, boy. Well, I probably should get my souls back, but I don't remember where I was. Too bad. Son of a bitch. Jesus. I'm assuming this one doesn't open. Okay. Assumption be correct. The acceleration of these elevators are insane.
Is that you, Lady Maria? No. You're someone else.
Hello. Who are you?
Please, could you do something for me?
Sure.
I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid.
Okay.
Please, I need brain.
Yeah, I'll be back. I'll try and look for wherever this is. This is how you get the other beast form, if I'm sure about it. Don't know where to do it, but we'll find it. Now that I'm back down here, I can actually go the direction I went for my souls. We'll take the safer route, though. The way with less enemies to massacre. Which I went this way for. I didn't go up the stairs. I went this way. That guy is bloodthirsty. Holy shit. Now, they can't climb ladders, right? No, they can't. They're too dumb. I found their weakness! Ladders. Whose weakness did I not find? This crazy bastard. Goes on a fucking murderous rampage. think he froze just to leave that shut, so we're gonna leave him be. We'll let Psycho do Psycho. Unless he follows me, then that's gonna be a bad thing. I need to figure out where I went when I came up here. Yeah, watch out for crazy minigun guy. Son of a bitch. Someone survives that fucking fall. I didn't go this way, right? Oh hey! It's this elevator. Found it! This leads into this room with... Okay. Hold on, I need to check on something. I don't know what that's all about. So what's up? I need to plug in my laptop real quick, hold on. Yeah. Okay. Whoa! Fuck, I didn't want to go down. To find the brain fluids. I don't remember. Ah, oh, right. I went this way, because this is where the headless people were. Seems one of you fuckers has my insights. We're gonna find out which one. Found it. Okay. Okay. We got my souls, There's a person that, wait, I think that's the Blaine squash I need actually. Is it? Don't know. I think I need to get to that big door. Oh fuck, we'll drop down to it. We'll drop down here though, cause... Old man's right here anyways. Huh. Laboratory does not exist. It's probably had to get through. So probably this is probably a little shortcut probably. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? I need to remember not to stay at range with against another hunter. Oh, so yeah, that was one of the bleeding fluids. I think there's three in total. Three in total you have to find. I can run past most of these people now that I think about it. They're not that scary.